Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In the last videos, we have already seen how we can create S3 bucket and then we have installed AWS CLI into our local machine. And we have already configured AWS CLI with our AWS account. So in the today's video, we will see how we can upload and download the media files via AWS CLI. So let's start with the video. So first we will upload a single file to S3 bucket. So I have one file in S3 folder. So we can use the command AWS S3 CP. So CP, what will CP do? CP will copy the file into S3 bucket. So first we have to add the folder path where file is present. So it's on desktop and S3 folder. And what is file name? 1.jpeg, and then the bitbucket path, so s3/, and you can copy the bucket name. This will be the bucket path. So then press enter. So one file is uploaded, we can check. So one file is uploaded. So you can upload multiple files with CP. To upload multiple files, you have to use recursive. So let's see how we can use recursive. I have two more files. Paste it into S3 folder. So now I have three files in S3 folder. So how we can upload all files? So you don't need to mention the file name. We have to use recursive. All files uploaded, we can check also. As you can see, there are three files now. We can use sync command also. So let's use sync command. With sync command, we need not to use recursive. So we can remove and then sync. As you can see, no file uploaded because all the files are present already in the directory. So let's try to remove. And then sync again. Now this will upload all the files. Yes. So what is the main difference between CP and sync? CP will copy all the files even if they already exist in the destination. And sync will look at the destination first and only copy that are new and updated. So let's try to download the file. First remove the files from the folder. And then to download file, we can use copy command and then bucket path. And then folder name. So this will download the file. So you can use sync command also. So to use sync command, you have to remove the file name. This will download the all files which are present in the bucket. As you can see, sync command downloaded only two files because one file was already present. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.